You can change your diet and you can exercise more, but if you're still not drinking enough water and being dehydrated, that could stall all of the results and all of your efforts. I want to decomplicate what getting hydrated looks like, and no, it's not drinking 200 ounces of water a day. Number 5.